Hello everyone, my name is Prableen and I welcome you all to Champions of Aakash. The champion that we are going to be meeting right now is a KVPY scholar and she has qualified for INBO and INCHO. From the family of doctors, I would like to welcome Bareera. Can we have a huge round of applause and have her on the stage, please? So Bareera, how's the feeling? Itna achha score karne ke baad abhi kaisa lag raha hai on top of the world?
Definitely, it feels very nice.
Aapki mama jo hai, to wo, she's also an Aakash alumni. So she's studied from Shri JC sir, who's the founder of Aakash.
Yes, she has.
So was she the motivator behind you joining Aakash or what
Definitely.
All did she tell you?
Like, it wasn't a contributing factor. Like, mama had done her curriculum from Aakash, so she was quite influenced by it and she wanted me to appear for Anthe and then subsequently I attend Aakash. Other than that, I've heard a lot about from my seniors. Mm-hmm. About Aakash. So they also motivated me a lot. So overall, it was the curriculum that attracted me to join Aakash.
Okay. So in these 2 years, how has your experience?
I would say the experience was very complete. Like, it comprised of everything. Like, the academic part was very nice. Teachers provided such great guidance. I had great classmates. Like, the whole environment of the class was very conducive. And all of that are promoting factors for NEET. Like, all of it has culminated to the NEET result. Everything contributes.
Talking about that, many students here want to know, like, how have you prepared? And they have some questions and doubts to themselves, which they would like to ask.
Definitely.
So, let's go ahead.
Please, please.
आपने Olympiads दिए काफी सारे. तो आपके clear हुए तो आपने आगे मतलब कैसे preparation की?
Olympiads के लिए? Olympiads ke liye, like, I was never an Olympiad aspirant. I was always a NEET aspirant. So, my main target was NEET. But I was studying for NEET. Like, Olympiads, when they used to come, I used to solve best approaches previous year questions. You solve previous year questions, you ask doubts with your teachers, you serve the net for information. If you are a NEET aspirant, a serious NEET aspirant, and Olympiads are just like a side gig for you, then you should continue preparing for NEET. And when Olympiads come, Aakash provides curated modules for Olympiads. You can read that, you can practice PYQ. They are the best source for any exam.
So your family would have played the major role. So from your family, we have your father. Mm-hmm. I would like to invite him onto the stage and have some conversations with him. So please. Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. अपना time निकाल के हमसे बातचीत करने के लिए. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling very happy because she has done nice, and definitely every student works hard to his maximum capacity. But main thing is the guiding factor, and that was the Aakash. The credit goes to Aakash and its whole team.
Talking about Bareera joining Aakash, so as we know, your wife is also Aakashian, like she's an alumni of Aakash. So was there any to and fro's ke aap chahte the ki wo kisi aur institute mein jaye and wo chahti thi ki kisi aur mein jaye?
From the day one, my wife was actually a student of Aakash. Rather, he was taught by the founder of Aakash, Mr. Chaudhary sir.
Okay.
Chaudhary sir taught her, and it was very initial phase of Aakash. Aakash was only in Delhi at that time. So she got selected from the very first initial batches of Aakash. So our mind was totally decided. Or moreover, when we met her teachers initially, she appeared in Anthe, got selected. So we had a meeting with teachers of Aakash. So we people were very influenced because we saw the devotion in them. What dedication and devotion, and rather, I have no hesitation to say, Bareera has done 2 years of Aakash. I have never seen such devoted teachers and such devoted team, because I have also been through coachings also. I am also cleared my All India Medical Entrance at that time, NEET was not there. So such devotion I have never seen in any teacher. The Aakash team did it.
In the end, any message that you would like to give to the future NEET aspirants? Because obviously, there are a lot of things going on. You know, there's competition, there's internal struggles, and then the performance pressure. So, any tips that you would like to give it to them? Like, these are the things that they should take care of.
First of all, what matters throughout your two-year journey is consistency. Consistency is key. You need to start right from day one. There are many students who are not as serious in the starting period, and then they become serious like in the last 3-4 months. They also make it, but for a good score, you need to be a consistent performer from the start. From day one, you need to study like you're studying for your exam. You're not studying for your daily tests or weekly tests that are happening at your institute. You are studying for one exam, and that is NEET. So you have to have an exam-guided approach right from day one till the last day. You have to study in one way, and you have to develop a strategy and stay persistent on it. Other than that, another advice I'd like to give is ki you need to focus on the question paper also. Like those 3 hours, 20 minutes of the paper, they make so much difference. Kitna bhi aapne padha ho throughout your journey, kitne bhi aapke internal test se marks aaye ho, nothing matters compared to NEET ka 3 hours, 20 minutes. Over the time, you learn things and you need to take lessons from everything. Every day is a takeaway. You learn something new every day. That would be a major takeaway.
So that will be our takeaway as well, that keep learning and keep believing in yourself. Do not give up. Thank you so much. It has been a great conversation, Bareera. Congratulations on being a champion of Aakash. And congratulations on having your daughter being the champion of Aakash. Thank you so much.